lori Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa o fi sako igbala Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
Olorun alagbara nla
God the mighty powerful
Iyanu l'Olorun mi Iyanu l'Olorun mi Iyanu l'Olorun aye aye E besoke Iyanu l'Olorun mi Iyanu l'Olorun mi Iyanu l'Olorun mi Olorun aye
Listen to me and believe. In the name of the Lord of hosts, miracle is there for you that you are waiting.
Mark it and underline.
Mark it and underline.
On
the third day of month March, I proclaim to you that the miracle you are waiting for, that you are pursuing and you are searching for, receive it in Jesus' name. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Grant our prayer.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Oruko mi ni Apostle Doctor SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba. Lati ijo Seed of Christ Golden Church, Land of Reality, Sebioba Bus Stop, Baremu Idiobi, Airport Area, ni ilu Ibadan.
Beti ma se ni e. Olorun se bi oba o.
Hey, iti agbara ti Jesus je. Ninu ni ajo awe atadua. Ala adota ojo 50 days fasting and prayer. To pa se fun apostle Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba akolu ko gba ri ni lodun eleyi o ko je wa ko ye eyan igba tojo ba ro le eyan gbe mi laarin ojo meje to ku yi o ya ki gbogbo wa ka lo gba ire iyanu eri igbo koju ese abe ifami oruriyan lo lori apostu SM Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba opo awon to tin fara han ninu ri ajo 50 days ti odun yi won tin soro eri lowo lowo wa je ajo darapo ma won leri laarin ojo meje to ku lati ojo Monday 1st the Sunday 7th March Labe ifami oruyan poro si Olorun alaye tawon lori emi ti won ma pelu apostu SM Mustafa JP Baba Sebioba sise agbara ilojo ojumo o laarin ago meji owuro si mejila gbogbo e ninu ijo Seed of Christ Golden Church International lati Airport Junction Abiore Mejila Express eso pe lo CDOB Sebioba Bus Stop gbogbo eni to ba wa lo ma leri to tayo ajo ma Sebioba
baba mi o Baba mi o Ogun igba ti n gba la ile niyan oba mi ti n gba lojo ti aye ko ni nibo loju re wa o ko tete wa da mi lowo tori be ireti bi pe nile aye a ma ma kan sare Ni bolo jure wa ko tete wa da me lowo gbohun re soke
lift up your voice
gbohun re soke
lift up your voice
tori pe olohun ma gbo
because the lord is going to hear
bibeli wi pe
the bible says
e kerara
you scream
E ma se dasi.
Don't allow.
Wa gbo re soke.
You are going to lift up your voice.
Wa wi tele mi.
You are going to say it after me.
Ni bolo jure wa o. Ko tete wa da mi lowo. Loni oro ada Olorun.
Heaven will answer you. 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 Heaven will answer you.
Mama yin olo tin gba
gba ti pe ti pe ti pe ti pe ti pe for so long.
Oni o ti ri yanu.
You said you've not seen miracle.
O ma ri yanu.
You are going to see miracle.
What all say go program yin nigba
koko. You are just listening to this program for the first time.
Fara e bale wa ri yanu.
You patiently listen. So je
so kini kan fun o.
Let me tell you something.
En tin je yanu.
The one that is called miracle.
Eh on gangan la nba so.
Is the one we are coming
Iyanu loruko re.
His name is Miracle.
Ani iyanu ni.
I said he's miracle.
Gbogbo nkan lo le se.
He can do everything.
O ni emi ni Olorun awon eran
ara. Said I'm the God of human beings.
Ohun kan a soro se fun mi lati se bi.
Is there something impossible for me to do?
Gbogbo to ro po to bi yen.
Anything everything you seem to be.
Tom Beto
eyan lo. That you went to meet a man before it.
Tom Beto re re lo.
That I went to meet your friend for it.
Tu won tun yeye re.
And they are still mocking you.
Oh, they are lowo.
And they are not rendering up for you.
Oh, sin kaka.
They don't do anything.
Won kan gboro enu eni.
They just listen to your voice.
Won sin kaka.
They don't take any step.
Kilo fa ti won fi se.
What causes it that they don't
do nitori pe won lagbara ati se.
Because they are not having the ability to do it.
En to le se leleyi.
The one that can do it is this.
En to wi pe.
The one that says.
Sal ni o fe ro nje lai lowo lowo.
To buy food without
money. Wa ra lo fe.
Come and buy it for free.
Eni yen ni mo so ni
pa. I'm talking of that person.
Eni to le mu ebi kuro laye.
The one that can take out family from your life.
Eni to le mu eni kuro laye.
The one that can take out poor from your life.
Eni to kede ominira.
The one that proclaim freedom.
Oni eyin o mo otito.
He said you shall know the truth.
Otito ade so yin ominira.
And the truth will set you free.
Ominira kuro lowo wahala.
Freedom from problem.
Kuro lowo aye me.
Freedom from famine.
Kuro lowo isoro.
Freedom from drift.
Kuro lowo ogun.
Freedom from battle.
Ta lo gbagbo to ngbo mi.
Believe and you are listening to me.
Ta gbagbo ko sa mi
ni. To believe and say amen. I proclaim in the name of the Lord. The one that I'm worshiping day and night.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name. He's going to answer you. Receive your miracle. 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 Know something for sure. That this word is of battle.
Sugbon ologun loluwa. Ologun loluwa. Ologun loruko re o. Ogun le wa nu aye re.
There might be battle in your life.
Sugbon awon kan lo pile ogun
yen. But it was some people that funded the problem.
No, wa gbo.
Now listen.
Bibeli pe
the Bible says
Alpha ti Omega.
I am the Alpha and Omega.
Ipilese ati opin.
The foundation and the end.
O mo ibere on gbogbo.
He know the beginnings of everything.
O de setan.
And is ready.
Lati wugbo gbogun kuro laye re.
Uproot the fruit of problem.
O mo ti beli wi.
Do you know what Bible says?
O ni gigi t'Olorun ba ti gbe.
He said any tree that God doesn't plant
it. A o fa won tu ti gbogbo ti gbogbo.
We are going to uproot them with their roots.
Ye ki oke ko bale.
So let your mind be at rest.
Olorun ma gbo ti.
Because the Lord is going to answer you.
Ma gbo mi.
Now listen to me.
Looto.
Truly.
Se la la lori omo.
You've suffered a lot on your child.
Sugbon.
But
won ti je ko ori ere kan.
They've not allowed you to reap any fruit.
O ma jere.
You are going to gain.
Akosile iwe mo ni wi
pe. The written of the Bible was that.
Ene kene.
No one.
Ko ba ti bomirin opoto.
Anyone that water a plant.
O fura e na lo ma ji so e.
Himself will be the one to reap the fruit.
O ma je won mo yen o.
You are going to reap the fruit of your labor. You reap the fruit of your labor.
Arakun ati arabirin.
That man and woman.
Iwo na mo pe awon obi re si la la
ni olori. You also know that your parents have suffered a lot on you.
O de fe san pada fun.
And you want to repay them, but you are not having the ability to
do that.
Stand very well.
Professor,
I want to proclaim into your life power that will make you to take care of your
parents.
Receive the power. Receive the power. Receive the power. Receive it. Receive power. Receive power. Receive power. Receive power. I have a word of exhortation for you. This is exhortation that you must be prayerful. Don't be just be a
nobody.
Turn yourself to a prayer warrior. Put yourself into prayer.
Bummy.
Listen to me.
You
youth, listen to me. Why I was an original youth like you. I put myself into the bush of prayer. Because I look at the front, no one. I saw only God. I look at the back, no one. I saw only Lord. I look at the right, no one. I saw only Lord. I look at the left, I saw
only
Lord. It was the Lord I saw. Where I was, I don't see anybody. It was the Lord I saw.
So,
that was when I owed the children of God. I owed the pole of God. Yes. Because I owed the pole of God. I see that no one. No one.
I'm
now going into the bush of prayer. I dip myself in prayer. I dip myself in fasting. See the God uproot
me.
Among battle. Now listen to me.
So,
do you know that we are in battle?
If
you don't know that you are in problem,
bad
thing deeply. Look at how you are. Look at your elders. Look at your siblings. Look at your parents. Look at your neighbors. What are they passing through? Those that you are selling at the same price. What are they passing through? Hope is not that you are conspiring about death. Hope you are not conspiring about death. You own someone, be your friend that owns someone. When you have problem, who is going to render help for you? You see that you are in need of prayer.
ti gbadura.
You need to pray.
Olorun ko mu o kuro laarin ologbo were.
So that God will take you out of those that have this small glory. It's a bitter truth. Let me tell you.
So fun. Let me tell
you. I'm the one that will tell you. I'm the one.
God mo pe.
That will make you know that you are in need of prayer.
Ogbo okunrin yen ni.
Don't you other man?
Ojuade.
That's
the Satan ko se me Christian ni no se me. Satan ko se me o ne gbagbo se me. Ha o ne gbagbo e di amure. Ota wa ko ti se me. Togun ba ngo na giri giri o e gbo. Awon mogun aye won ko je daba ti se me o rara ni. Tori won ti mo wi pe ewu nla ni. Awon to ba ti re la koko ye ara mi. Ti won ba ti fe idi ti won si mi o. Airo tele lota tun do lori won. Tori pe awon ta so yan ni.
Because the fowl are watching.
Be ni won so yan ni.
Yes, they are monitoring.
Won so yan ni.
They are monitoring.
Won so fun o.
I told you.
Bi o ta si mo le pa gbaye
ni. About how enemy do pursue one's egg.
O mo target
it. They do target it.
O ko to ba pe ni ota.
Anything called Satan.
Ego ti won na ba fe pa ijo.
You also if you want to kill a snake.
Ibo lo mo target.
What do you know man? You know man target.
You
do target the egg.
Lati fotutu.
So as to break your egg.
O ti mo pe bi to ti mu
ni. You know that's where you're going to capture
me,
it. Now listen to me. You clear as children, where you are listening to me. I'm talking to you. You children have glory. You that they have written glory with. I'm talking to you. You are among Satan. You are among enemy. You are among enemy. You are among enemy. You must get prepared. The world is going to envy you. Don't you know they're going to envy you? If envy is too much, know that it's due to glory. It's due to the glory that God will envy. The work in which God is going to do, they are going to envy you. Yes. It is called glory. Glory that manifests from the beginning. They do envy it. But if you are in prayer, you know that at every area that you're going to overcome. Everyone knows that David was a glorious child. Right from
childhood.
Every others know. When the prophet got to his father's house,
Samuel,
he don't see anyone to choose. Except the young one, the lad.
He's just 17 years of age.
Ojo Mometa di Logun. He was the one that was chosen. He was the chosen one among his father's children. That was make envy too much for him. When it get to the battleground, it was the elders one that antagonized him. They said you should go back home. There is no other thing. It was due to this glory. When he fought, that he overcome. Do you know anyone that fought and overcome? He is the one that owned the game.
Did that video rebel?
David was not like that. When he fought,
Rosegun,
that he overcome. When he fought with Goliath,
do
you know that they repay him with evil? The women they pay with good, and they sang a good song for him. But when Saul, the king, that is supposed to pay him, he repay him with evil. He was targeting his head to break his head. He wants to eat him with an arrow. Glorious shadow, your head. I proclaim your head will not be antagonized. If it is David had antagonized, he won't get to that king's throne. Saul will have killed him. It is going to be
just Satan
that will overthrow. We have a lot of people at the position that you are supposed to be. It was
not the same as Isaiah.
And just as then you are the king. Don't let them snatch your glory. Don't let them snatch your glory. Satan is too tough. They don't want you to get to that position. Look at me. You are the one that have to buckle up. You're going to play. You back up.
It's in your way.
Get your God. You know, we have the story.
Samuel Kenny.
For Samuel.
Uri Kejidelogu.
Chapter 18.
Eh, okalo. See, ese kese kule ya. Ese kese anyo
lo. Go to verse 9.
Kule ya wa. Kilo wi.
Salu si fi oji lara wo Dafidi.
Ebo. Lengi. Bato jagun jagun.
To fi e mi ara we wu. He used all his spirits to fight.
Oma kekere to lori. Eba bala
bala. A young child that wants to fight with the other one. Jagun. And he fought.
Ode bori.
And he overcome.
Sugbon nigba ti o da fe.
But when he's going to get to the palace.
Ebo oba ti e ko compensate.
The king that was supposed to compensate him.
Ti e ko fun ni ipo la fe.
That was supposed to give him a good throne.
Fix his salary.
And fix his salary.
Abi kan increase rank enu soja.
All his rank to be increased in soja rank.
Oma kan
se fun. Do you know what they did for him?
Bible
said
Saul, what did they?
Saul stood up.
Oh, what better since say Lara?
And eyed him.
Never to answer Lara.
When he was eyeing
so, him. So my pe inti oti inti oti baba nwenya.
Do you know that whatever drunk meat in
oh, someone? Oh no, ma, oh no, ma.
That's what he's going to use to behave.
Eh, yeah, can we, yes,
let's read the book first.
Yes.
Lati ojo na lo.
Lati ojo na lo.
O si se.
O wa fi lati ojo to ti segun. O dem fi oju Lara.
On the day he overcome, Saul was looking at David with envy.
Sorry, get it on what you win.
Immediately they heard that you won. That's when the envy has started.
Hey, sister, yeah.
That sister.
Hey, uncle, yeah,
that brother. Uncle, listen to me.
He got a what you graduate.
The day they heard that you've graduated,
yeah,
that's when the envy has started.
No wonder. Talk and go away. Really,
no wonder you've been wondering with your certificate.
No, but
if I were you,
Mark and one little bike,
I'll just get him.
Even in Mullo,
where am I going?
If it told you certificate, yes,
I'm going to where they've kept the certificate.
Man, the rock,
and I'll bring it out.
See, I said, but in that
when authority is coming out,
I said, my one way,
authority is going to get into
it. What told you,
I'm going to save, keep it.
Me, I don't like
tomorrow morning.
Come on, Saturday,
I should run and come
program, yeah,
to the program.
I felt by where he
want to get to your original certificate.
I told you,
yes, the one I've kept it.
I want to do all of
those are more than you.
I want to keep
the one that kept it.
I felt baffled.
I want to get it for you. You must become great.
Wanna,
you are so tame.
See, I want to so for
like you. Are talking about into your
so
life.
So, what's it?
As you come to reality,
in your name,
he's human being. He's
say, Lara,
they are envying you.
On your thought, to graduate.
You just graduated.
Hello, me.
We have some.
But in the master,
they have two different masters.
But in the law, one
call. As they have it,
I hear them test. Why you?
Life doesn't want to fall.
You wear your coin, you're like, yeah.
And
what can you say,
Lara? It was some people that envy you that time.
On the multi that feed it.
He did a demotivated.
What that you can?
There's
time to
get
out.
It's not only that.
What to fake baby?
You also want to kill him.
Hey, get here, come for me.
Let's testify.
Oh, si she ni jakechi.
Yes.
Yeah, me mo buru lati odo Lord wa si ba le solu.
So ri gba ti o ta ba fe mu
yan. You want to capture one?
Eh, me buru ro ma ba le ota.
You do fall on Satan.
Eh, me buru ma ba le orogun.
Satan is going to fall on the
person. Eh, me buru ma ba le ore.
Satan is going to fall on your
friend. Eh, me buru ma ba le awon ara le.
To fall on your family.
You want what Google to go
there? Make them go to against that glory.
Lie,
that never they will not
allow. Say my job, my lamp, my job, my head.
Is this also child that will
never
give room to that? That's
never
to do
all
right.
Yes.
Oh, see, certainly near Rile.
What is certainly Rile?
David is if your word is Rile Lara Duru.
Yes.
Big battery. Uncle Cousin Bella was all you.
My bow.
Listen.
Uncle.
Yes, Javelin.
Toba and Tobati Walla.
Anyone that audits.
Toba roll we.
If the person roll it,
Kenny yen buru bi gbe.
That thing is so dangerous.
So I'm talking about javelin.
You know what is called javelin?
Si Kenny yen to ba I want to man pa.
Those are not about it.
Toba roll we.
If they roll it,
si ara igi.
So the tree.
Toba wo inu igi sasan.
If it get inside the tree of the
person. Toba wo toba wo agbari eniyan.
Now check it out if it got into someone's head.
So Saul wa je en to je extra power eniyan.
Saul is an extra power person.
Ma agbo nkan to sele.
Now listen to what happened.
E ba me ka
read that book.
Saul si soko na.
O de soko na.
Ó
wà lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀.
Ó sì wí pé.
Ó sì wí pé.
Èmi ó pa Dáfídì ní àpamọ́ ògiri.
Ẹ jẹ́ kára bọ̀ tẹ̀yà. Ó lọ́wọ́ pa ní àpamọ́ ògiri. Ó fẹ́ sin orí ẹ̀
mọ́ ògiri. He said he is going to smite
David
even to the wall with it. He wanted to smite his head with the
wall. Not the head of rat.
Not the head of.
Offensive.
He wanted to smite his head with the wall.
Dáfídì sì yẹra kúrò níwájú rẹ̀ lẹ́ẹ̀mejì.
Ìsìnkẹ́ sọ máa gbọ́. Kìí ṣe àkọ́kọ́.
Listen, it's not the first time.
He's
not the second time.
Say tipe, tipe.
He has been doing it for so long.
So,
but the Bible said,
"Oh, yeah, for the first time."
Twice for the
year, second time.
And also, he had the second time.
Every
was
praying.
The spirit of the Lord was
no
in
him. Worry,
don't just be standing
at
yourself. You have to pray.
But me, my father, say,
listen to me.
I'm an answer.
We are going to send out
the message.
And your word is
be on what him bear.
Listen, the Lord is
here.
And the spirit is also living.
Then why you
part of the Lord?
And it's here.
Then I'm standing.
Until the
part of your life.
No, Oluwa,
the name of the Lord, he is going to get it
himself.
Oluwa, Jesus, Lord.
Oluwa Elédùmarè o ṣe ilẹ̀kùn ìrìn àjò mímọ́ lọ sí Jerusalem ti ṣí ẹ wá ẹjẹ́ àjọ ṣe bí ọba.
Oya ẹja lọ, oya ẹja lọ, ọmọlẹ́yìn Jésù oya.
Oya ẹja lọ sí Jerusalem, pẹ̀lú you fit fly, ọmọlẹ́yìn Jésù oya.
Benny, Iriajo Mimo Losi Jerusalem, Pelu Apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustafa J.P. Baba Shebi Oba, you fit fly. Lonike ma jeki anfani ele yo boss onu lowo yin. Lati Thursday, Ogunjo Oshu Karun, titi di Friday, Ojo Kejilelogbon, Oshu Karun odun 2021, la fi ma wa ni Jerusalem. Pelu Baba Shebi Oba, koro da wa duro mo Jerusalem o ti ya. Hurry now to you fit fly office and register for the special pilgrimage to Jerusalem with Apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustafa J.P. Baba Shebi Oba at Block 8 Plot 15, Oluwale Main Estate, Ring Road, Ibadan. For inquiries, please call 0803-068-1337 or 0803-696-5678. Website, youfitfly.com. Ma bokado Shebi Oba, ni Jerusalem utoteyi. Youfitfly says, stay safe.
Pray for everyone listening to me right now. Every power.
Oh no, say Jabba.
At the junction of glory. That power. Become
powerless.
Every power that said will not make use of your glory. Every power that said is going to look after you.
In
Jesus' name. The power received thereof
seed.
Every major that believe with me.
Iwo ni alagbara.
You are the powerful one.
Iwọ ni alagbara.
You are the powerful one.
Ani iwọ ni alagbara.
You are the powerful one.
Ko si elomiran.
No one like you.
Lẹyin re.
After you.
Ko si elomiran.
No one else.
Eyin ni.
You are the one.
Ani eyin ni.
I said you are the one.
Oba ti n gbo adura.
The king that answered prayer.
Oba ta n pe ti ma n je eyan.
The one that call and we answer.
En ti o ki disappoint.
The one that doesn't disappoint me.
Olorun mi.
My Lord.
O gbadura.
I pray.
Ni oruko re.
In your name.
Gbogbo awon ti reti iyanu yi.
Everyone that is waiting for me.
No oruko oru aya won lenu.
In your father surprise them.
Oru aya won lenu.
Surprise them.
Ya won lenu.
Surprise them.
Ogun aye oni bori
e. Master of the world will not overcome you.
Ti won ba ni owo oni ba
o. If they pursue, they will not get you.
Oja awon agba.
Baby sling of elders. Ti
ogo re mo le.
They used to play
the
golden
dance. Ni oruko Jesu.
In Jesus name.
Oun ma tu si e
lori. Everyone is going to release.
Wa orugo
e. They get to make yourself glory.
Result e ti aye gba
o. Your result that the world has kept.
Oun ma gba fun
pada. Everyone is going to get it for you.
Wa de se bi oba.
To reign as a king.
Jesu
Oluwa wa. In Jesus name our Lord.
Ola yen ma lagbara.
That tomorrow is going to be powerful.
O ma le gan.
It's going to be tough.
O ko ise.
You've learned a trade.
Won jo ko ri ise yen won je ko fi jeun.
And they did not allow you to make use of that work.
Ise mi lo wa nsi.
And you are doing another one work.
Won na wo so pay.
You also look at it, does it pray you?
O pay. Awon kan lo wa ni di
o. It's some people behind.
Awon kan lo so fo po ni fi ise yen jeun.
Some people that said you not use this work to be.
Awon te jo ko se wo bi ton wa.
Those that you learn the trade together, look at where they are. You look at yourself, you left
there.
You are the one that you have to be sent.
O ya jo padu.
Let's pray. Meet tomorrow. Let's pray.
We are going to meet.
We are going to meet
headquarters.
At our headquarters.
Seed of Christ Golden Church.
Seed of Christ Golden
Land
Church.
Of reality.
Land of reality.
Is as bad as me.
Airport
area.
Airport area. In
Ibadan. Body junction. Airport.
Get to airport junction.
Then what you
in front of Nigeria building.
Can someone please be
your
brother?
Tell them you're going to church.
Whatever
church.
Do
you're going to be there?
Oh my God.
It's going to power you to shake the ground.
It's
not
only that.
You are to our major Google.
So when church is
your
brother.
Tell them you're going to
be our
church. That's road plight to be about
you.
Let's meet and let's pray together. Let's communicate to God.
If
you do answer one,
he
doesn't disappoint. In the name of our Lord,
disappoint.
You never disappoint. Listen to me this man. That husband that just intentionally
broke,
do you think it's natural?
The
power snatch your husband from you.
Also,
you must search for power.
And
if you want collected from one,
it's
the Lord that can replace it. Tomorrow's program is going to be power and love. And you are sure.
Phone number is left.
Put that this number for prayer.
070-4178-0219. Send the message as a relay. 080-820-8888. Loruko Jesu wa ri anugba.
In Jesus' name, you obtain miracle.
Ti Olorun ba fi si Olorun kan.
If God lays on your heart.
Lati se ohun ko ise
ranse. Do anything for this ministry.
Se ebo lati fi si Olorun
kan. Do it as the Lord has laid on your
heart. Ma lo kere ma lo.
Don't say it's too small.
Ise Olorun ni.
It's the work of the Lord.
E ja jo fowo po.
Let's join hands together and let's do it.
Nitori wipe ere re nbe fun wa.
The prophet is there for us. In this world and also in the eternity coming. Then
we pray. Ever say
go aye. Go to all world.
Lati kede ere re.
To preach the gospel.
Gbogbo eda.
For every creature.
Iwo ba le lo.
If you can't go. Gbogbo
e lo ma lo.
Your money will go.
Owo e ma travel.
Your money is going to travel.
Lati sise Oluwa.
To do the work of the Lord.
Ati ipere.
And the prophet and the share is going to be yours.
Olorun ba fi si Olorun kan.
If the Lord lays on your heart to do anything.
For number is here.
Put down this number.
3032-670285 Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni First Bank loruko Jesu oro re adayo.
In Jesus name your issue will turn to joy.
Mo ya pere baba yes
mi ma. I sanctify that symbol of
faith. Ni oruko Oluwa.
In the name of Lord. Authority sanctified.
Agba ti be na je Jesu.
By the blood of Jesus. Sanctify.
Ase atorun wa.
Authority from heaven. Sanctify.
Agba Olorun.
Power of the Lord.
Get into
it. You see
am
at ya. You see to see
na. You see dan de.
Wa
yo.
See the hand of God.
I sama agbi na.
E gare wa pare. Your reproach is going to vanish. There will be way out. And you are going to see mercy.
Ile to ba te Olorun.
That house you are getting.
I know ni miss.
I said you will not miss. You will sleep
safely.
You wake up with strength.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Amen. Eyin te wa lolodo.
You at Olodo side.
Eyin te wa ni Erunmu.
You at Erunmu.
E ma gbagbe.
Don't forget.
Program yin lola.
Program tomorrow.
O se pataki.
It's very important.
Amo ni ojo Sunday.
But on Sunday.
Gbogbo branches pata.
All branches.
La ma jo pade.
We meet.
Ni headquarters.
At headquarters.
Allah.
Peace.
Oh, what could you say?
You felt someone. So tell me.